going to be storing and organizing my new photo cards, or like the ones that I have kept for a long time because I didn't want to, because I really wanted to complete them like all at once instead of just getting it one by one. So here are my stuff that I will put. So these irregularly shaped ones, so the mini toaster, the lenticular, the bookmarks. I'm not sure if I'm gonna, what are these? Oh my gosh, everything's a mess. Okay. Yeah. Oh wait, I still have... Wait, let me just get my other photos. I got some of the inclusions that I left inside the albums. I completely forgot about them. Okay, so we have One Us in Its Time. I don't know what I'm gonna do with these actually. It's like this little lyric card or postcard with stickers. I for sure won't use the stickers, so I don't know. I'll have to find a way to display them. And I have my In Its Time photo card, Soho and Shion. And the hand postcard thing, and this is Soho. Soho, yep. And the Fly With Us postcard thing. I honestly, yeah, I don't think I have enough two pocket sleeves, so those will probably end up in the flap thing in front. So this is the bookmark from Fly With Us, and Shion and Hwaneo photo cards from Fly With Us. And okay, that's it for One Us. And then for CIX, I have this art postcard from their Hello Stranger. Strange Place version, and this like weekly scheduler. Do people actually use this? It's like good for 1 month only, and yeah, probably never gonna use it, but look at them. I'm not updated with CIX news lately. Like, I know Jinyoung is injured, so I'm not sure when they're gonna have their comeback. Okay, so I pulled Hyunsuk, the Strange Place, of course, version, then the group card, and I got the X's ID card, which I was surprised. I thought was gonna be like the regular photo card style sickness, whatever. No, it does feel like an ID. And then from my WJS and Neverland albums, I got Bonus thingy, and then Suvin's ticket thingy, and then Yoram and Luna's photo card, and the Cena card with Unsendang. Okay, I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna be honest, I don't have a plan how I'm going to rearrange or organize everything in my binder, but let's see how it goes, and hopefully it doesn't become such a long video. My air conditioner is in eco mode, so after it reaches a certain temperature, it just stops. So sorry about the sound. Okay, so I hope that is organized enough. And we have here the boys from the start. Yes. Oh wait, the first. I think it's, oh my god, I'm so sorry. I think it's the first. Yeah, we have Eric and Kevin and Jacob. And, oh, I'm so all over the place, I'm so sorry. We have Season's Greetings photo cards of Hoshi and Joshua. And Director's Cut Lenticular of Joshua. And an Ode Hope photo cards of Joshua. And Hoshi sticker. You Made My Dawn Before Dawn. It was the logo and ribbon back of Joshua. And this Hoshi and the 8 going 17 photo card, and this Joshua OTU photo card, and these Joshua Haru trading cards. These at the back. The trading cards will go last because I don't know. I don't really have the intention of collecting everything, but I just collect them if I see an affordable set or something. Okay, so an Ode Reel photo cards of Joshua and Hoshi. An Ode. Okay, put them here. The sticker of You Made My Dawn. What else? This Carrot Land photo card. Oh, what is this? The fourth gen kit. Okay, go here. Non-album. And Josh was the poet. Oh my gosh, I think I don't have enough sleeves. Oopsie! Ooh, what else? Okay. We have Joshua's real sticker and Joshua's real photo card. Stickers in front. And I have DK, but I don't know. Okay, I can just use him as a placeholder for now because like, he's the only one I haven't sold yet. Okay, and then we have, oh my gosh, my last remaining truth PC of Joshua's, and these are freebies. Truth. Okay, that's it for 17, right? Yeah, that's 17. Let me just set these aside here. And then next we have ace. So excited about this. Okay, we have June undercover, June undercover, June undercover, June undercover sticker, June season's greetings, June adventures in Wonderland. Okay, and we have more June. So June Mad Squad, June Mad Squad, Mad Squad, Mad Squad pre-order, Mad Squad, these two, and done. This will be up for sale because I already completed June's 9 photocards. So I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this. I'm just going to set it aside first. Set Dongin aside. Okay, and that's it for Ace. Oh wait, the boys will go here. And then Ace go here. And then we have some of the season's greetings. I got some of Yuna's and Hanjo's season's greetings for the cards, but I decided that I'm just gonna collect some of her other releases that I don't collect OTA in. So we have this one. So I won't be storing Yuna because he's still up for sale. We have Suho. Okay, for Hanjo. Yeah, so I actually took Hanjo. So I sometimes forget when people buy for me and they don't pay yet, so I have to go back and remind them. And of course we have the sand to complete my OTA collection ish kind of. Right, I think that's what it now. Wait, the treasure card. The A version treasure card. So let's start with ATs first because they're the first page, the first section. I mean Suho self-portrait. I still have these standees over here because, like I said, I don't have enough two pocket sleeves. Oops. Sun. Oh my gosh. I already bought Songha, but he's still in the US address. So. This feels so good. Right, I won't be collecting Yuna anymore, so I might sell him because Song is so expensive. I might also sell Wheelings. I'm only collecting OT8 for their full albums. I decided. Okay, so maybe I can put. Oh no, it's full. Can I put this? Let's put here in the meantime. Or here. I guess I'm no longer going to collect Yuna's photo cards. If you decode this, it means like time's turning back or going back. Oh my god, I forgot. I'm sorry, I'm not a smarty. I'm one of the dumb things. So okay, so this is almost season's rating, so I'm just gonna put it over here. I'm gonna remove all my page that has placeholders for all the number seasons ratings because I am not gonna collect those anymore. I've decided. Yes. No, I actually removed it already. Okay. So not sure if I mentioned, but I am dropping my NCT collection. I mean, I'm going to complete Cherry Bomb because this song of this year means a lot to me. But I already sold my only non-Cherry Bomb Taeyeon photo card, and I'm not sure if I'm going to be keeping these two. So I'm not totally dropping the collection. I'm just gonna stop collecting. I'm actually also thinking if I still feel like I owe NCT, I don't know, but collecting for sure hasn't become as fun, it's not as fun as it used to be because, well, it's hard to find a chance for a card, number one, and it's hard to find it at a reasonable price, so I already collect some of those expensive, so I don't think I can maintain collecting JN as well, but I am going to complete this one. I have to, even if my whole NCT collection is just this page. I will complete that. So yeah, I haven't made it. Okay, I'm just gonna put Suho here for the EXO family. SM family. There we go. And then we have 17. Okay, this is where it gets a bit messy because I have quite a lot of 17 for the cards. So let's let's start with an ode first here, Truth. Oh my gosh, I completed the set of Joshua and Hoshi's Truth version for cards. I have to find it. Okay. Here. I still don't have an ode, the poet, and begin version. Look at that! Wow. I'm happy about that. I might have to get a new sleeve over here. Okay, we'll forget. So let's do real. Okay. So I did black. I should do black here. So Hoshi. Hoshi. And then white. Okay. And then Hoshi. And then Joshua. And another Joshua. And Hoshi. Joshua. And then I'm gonna put DK here first in the meantime. The sticker goes in the middle. There we go. I'm gonna fix that later. I'm gonna put white paper. Did I miss anything? Yeah, that should be it. Yeah, okay. Gotta get another one sleeve. And for Hope. So we got here. Green Joshua, the bird is so cute, and then this white one. Okay, here. And then Hoshi sticker. Okay, so I'm glad I have found a system for an ode. So sticker goes in the middle. I only have this one for the poets, so I'm just gonna put it here first. And this one too. Because the an ode theme, even if it doesn't match a bit yet. Okay, so I have other 17 photo cards, which I think I might have to. Oops, what? Did I close it? Right, so you made my, I'm going to be moving the other, like this Hoshi here, and these concert trading coins, which I'll show. And this Hoshi trading card. And I am going to put these two before it on the brush over here. Okay. You know what? I don't even know. Okay. So I've let my logo back. I'm gonna fix the order once I get more of the series, I mean the set for this album series. Album versions. Okay. Just remove this. I don't even know. I think I'll just put the lenticular brush over here. And then Hoshi's. Do I have other album cards? No, that's it. Wait a minute. So I can still put Hoshi here. Where's Hoshi? Oh my god, I missed. Okay, I found Hoshi. I can still put him here. Because it's the only teenage album I have. And the trading cards. I'm almost out of nine pocket sleeves too. I can put miscellaneous records in. Okay, going 17. And then Hoshi and Joshua's season's readings. Joshua trading cards. And then Russia trading cards. And then Russia. This doesn't work. This doesn't fit the theme of it. So I might have to remove it. Okay, don't know what to do. Whatever, I'm just gonna fix it when I get more sleeves because I can't afford to be wasteful with space right now. And then, okay, so everything's still short. And then Hoshi at the bottom. There we go. And then, you know what? I'm gonna use the top part here for sleeves reading, so at least for now. Because like I said, I can't afford to be wasteful with space. Right, okay, so that should work. For now, at least. Yeah, I'm quite happy about that. This one is so satisfying to look at. Okay. This one. Okay. That's it for 17, I think. I'll put the irregularly stuff. The irregularly shaped stuff there. Okay, so for that one. Oh wait, the bookmark, I think. Where's the bookmark? Okay, I'll deal with it later. So next we have Ace. Oh wait. CIX. I might just remove these, actually. Because honestly, I don't plan on collecting them intensively anyway. So I'll just put Hinsook here, even if it's the wrong album. I don't know if his other photo card is gonna arrive, because I ordered it for the lockdown before the corona crisis. So hopefully it does arrive, but I'm planning on selling all non-BX photo cards, but I'm still waiting for the other version of Hinsook's Hello Stranger, so I can sell them as a set. Okay, so I'm gonna remove these placeholders because I have group card and BX ID card. So I'm just gonna leave BX placeholder. Great. And then, okay, so I'm gonna remove everything here because I'm no longer collecting everyone for season seasons. I regret not standing ages earlier. If I did stamp 18 since last year, I would have just bought the season's previews. So now I know, and because of Corona, Christmas is coming quite early. I mean, it feels like it's coming quite early because more than half of the year is gone and we're just spent in quarantine, so. Okay, now we have, I'm gonna do Ace, another exciting collection. So, Mad Squad first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So let's do the pre-order one. Well, I'm gonna try doing like the 6 layout thing. I have one. Oh wait, 7 cards. Okay, so I have one on the way, but I found an Instagram seller, but it's not yet gonna be shipped until everything returns to normal. But I already paid for it, so. Yeah, I don't mind. The purple ones in the corners. Okay, and then the other one I got from the seller can go here because they're both wearing red. This can go here. Oh yeah, look, I can still put that one here. In the middle. I'm gonna put this as a focal point. The other one here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put that one. So it doesn't feel lonely, but I'm still gonna sell him though. So just so this is a bit more filled up. Okay, so I'm gonna switch June and Dawn first. Okay. Wow, nice. And for the rest of it, I have a few sleeves left. So for Ace. So, okay, thankfully this can fit. Oh my gosh, look at it, it fits, it's a perfect fit. Okay, so undercover at the bottom, undercover, 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 and then these Adventures in Wonderland can go up top. For now, I don't think I'm gonna be getting any more of the Adventures in Wonderland photo cards because they sell for quite a lot right now. And then these two June photo cards, Season's Greetings. Huh. Okay, wait. I'm gonna put the cover here. I'm gonna put Season's Greetings over here. Wait. Yeah, it's fine for now. It should do. Okay, next. Uju Sonya, WJSN, my newly, newly stand group, possible alt group. So Jenny doesn't feel alone here. Where are they? What? It's after 17. Okay. Okay, okay. So, I have a total of 4 photo cards. Should I just, okay, I'm gonna make a new page for WJSN and the boys, because it's still not quite, it's not here. Let's put your room into this vertically. And then Subin over here. And then the boys' photo cards can go here. Okay, I'm gonna transfer this. Okay. Yep, that should do. Okay, so now that you regularly shake stuff. I don't think I'm good. Oh, my one has stuff. I forgot. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to move the boys. Sorry. I feel like I'm always wearing this yellow shirt whenever I film my organizing my photo cards video. So I have this bookmark from Oneus, so that's gonna be weird. It's gonna be like this. Oneus, I'm sorry. Sorry, okay. Oh wait, I have some go ends. Okay, I lack space, so no, okay. Oneus is going to my excess. Over here, I'm gonna remove Joshua. This is such a mess. You know what? I'm gonna move Jenny over to the girl. Okay, I'm gonna have a girl group page. Oh, I'm just gonna move this entire thing. Okay. Oh, such a mess. I'm so sorry. Okay, so Jenny can go here. Yep. Okay, the boys can stay there. Okay, so it's not exactly a group page. And then we can do one is over here with DK. Move DK first. Fly this. Fly this, Shun. Where's the other Shun? Okay, Shun. We can do the bookmark. There we go. That looks a lot nicer. But the bookmark is flopping around. Okay, so I now have to figure out where to put. Okay, I'll put DK here first since it can't be seen anyway. Okay. Joshua's bookmark. Okay, so for now, I'm gonna go back here and put his bookmark over here. I'm really sorry. Like I said, this is not gonna be organized at all because they have a limited number of sleeves. Okay, now the irregularly shaped stuff. I need more of this one. But I think I'm gonna buy the Ultra Pro one. I have this 8. Oh, okay. Mini poster. Joshua. The Koshi at the back. Okay, and stickers over here. I don't care much for the stickers. I'm gonna put Joshua's lenticular. Okay, that's ugly, but whatever. And then Vernon's mini poster. Oh my god, look at that. I'm just gonna put it back to back. And stickers as well. You know what? I'm not gonna display the stickers anymore. I'm just gonna put them here. Lenticular. Okay. And here I have the black and purple pieces over here. Oh wait, I have more sleeves. Where was I? I'm trying to put everything there. Okay, I'm gonna do a new one for the boys. Okay, I'm just gonna put DK over here. In my sales page. June. Okay, so remove. Oh, no. Okay. Let's see if I can put one out here. Just go down. Okay, perfect. I mean, not perfect, but it will do for now. Don't fall down now. What about these? These say extra. Do they fit like this? They do. Oh my god, there's one. Wait. We can stay there first. These don't fit. Just fit. But yeah, I'm gonna get one of these. Gonna remove my Loma cards. So this can go here. This is Silver's hand, which is the hand postcard. The X can go here. These won't fit. Whatever I do, so. So I think I'm going to face them the other way since I decided to stop watching. And since I'm going to put this one as close to over here, or this card. Okay, the lenticular is bothering me. I'm just gonna take them out. But for now. And this. See, it's the. Where's she? The black one. I'm just looking for now. I'm gonna put the stickers here first. Go into Curious. I have to live side by side for now. Okay, so I think that's it. I'm gonna go from back to front. Flip through. Oh, Lemon's escaping. Okay. For trade. Put my other stuff here. They're up for sale. Oh yeah, I forgot. I wanted to do a Twice page just for the heck of it, but I am still selling it. Because I have like the Geo Sonic set that I do like. So yeah, I'm gonna get these three Geos. The Novaria ones. And then these three Minos. So pretty. And then Mersana, these three Sonas. So pretty. Okay, so I can complete like a page. But they are still for sale. So G up top. Perfect. That looks so pretty. Okay. So far those are the cards I really like. back to the picture room. The boys collection feeling lonely. I have a few albums of theirs on the way, so can't wait for that. My girl group page. Kind of miscellaneous. One of some bros is here as well. Oopsie, didn't put that one in properly. Oops. And then CX. And some team. Some team miscellaneous. Some team miscellaneous-ish stuff. This is so out of place. Complete 17. 17. This and down. Incomplete cherry bomb. ATs, grief cards, treasure cards. ATs. ATs, almost complete. ATs. And yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching.